regular.
Hey, Joe!
No. This is not the way our SSKV has taught us.
It is not our ancient cultures and values as well.
True. Great day, children.
Great day, children.
I hope everybody are doing good and safe at your home.
Henceforth, you won't miss us.
And we won't miss you as well.
Yes, you're right. We are back.
Our classes are back.
Let's go on cloud nine.
Yes, for those who are thirsty to learn, I tell you, learning is not so far. It is right now, right in front of you at your doorstep. Yes, I understand we are facing a global pandemic everywhere. Everybody are facing challenges. You, me, and everybody all around the world. But what I feel is, rather than focusing on the problem, why don't we focus on the opportunities which we are getting?
Yes, you're right.
See, for example, if this is the problem and we keep it closer to our eyes, we don't see the opportunities.
Yes.
Rather, we'll neglect this problem and keep it at a distance so that we won't focus on the problems, rather we'll have various opportunities to enjoy. Yes, because you know very well, losers are the ones who focus or see only the problems in every opportunity they get. Whereas winners like you,
SSKVians,
yes, they see only the opportunities in every problem.
So we have to be thankful for the management,
yes,
teachers and parents, for those who are creating opportunities,
yes,
on your studies,
yes,
and the constant support, encouragement for your studies, whoever is giving.
Yes, because learning is really very fun. If we learn something with more fun, I bet we'll attain the fruit of success.
So in upcoming videos, we'll be covering various topics on enhancing communication skills.
Yes, and moreover, we'll be having stories,
grammars,
idioms,
phrases.
Yes, and moreover, ethical and moral values as well. And moreover, if you want any topics to be covered, just post it in the comments so that we'll work on that. Until then, keep waiting,
keep watching,
and keep learning.
So have a great day, kids.
Yes, thank you so much.